Second row out at the 26, Blaine Wandry. Outside of Wandry, it looks like we have the 27N Ruffman there. Noah Russman sporting that 27N. And rounding out the field is the 07 of Robbie Perino. Jackson Black, get your card up here, please.
The 113 of Hagen taking the early race lead, followed by the 27 of Wandry. Perino working his way up to third, as Tucker says not today, as he's going to make a pass for third. Russman following Tucker there to take over fourth, as Perino slides back to the fifth place position. Wandry sits first as the 113 of Hagen is getting a little bit of challenge by the 32 of Tucker Trimble. Trimble on the inside making that one stick, coming into three and four as he brings it back into one and two. Wandry alone up there as Tucker says he's going to try to make this one interesting using the whole racetrack. Hagen sitting in third place as Russman's pulling some real estate on Hagen there in the fourth position. Three to go for Wandry as he's reeled that one right in there. He's on the bumper. Let's see if Tucker's got enough in there. Tucker probably trying to set him up for turn three pass is what I'm guessing. See if he can make it work. By both of these kids. Blaine Wandry takes this afternoon's heat race win, followed by the 32 machine of Tucker Trimble.